I'm going to do an art tag for my new subscriber. And as I said the other day, I'm a new subscriber of theirs. And that's Bonnie and Craig. And they done a tag called the camping tag. Now, when I did the tag the other day for you two, I said I did the original, like, part one of 50 questions. And I looked through my my old videos on here, or on my list or whatever. I can't find it. So now I'm thinking, did I do it or not? But those questions on part one, I recognize, so I can't remember. That's the trouble when you get old. Can't remember nothing. Now, Craig, you said that you don't stop swearing when you do the videos. Well, as I tell everybody using videos when I reply to them, just be yourself. That's all you have to be. Just be yourself. Okay, should we get started? This is, as I said, the camping tag. Question number one. Have you ever gone on a camping trip? Yes, I have. Many times. Number two. Have you camped out in a trailer, tent, or outside? All three. I camped in a trailer, which is very hot. Because when the sun hits it, boy, it's like a blaze oven. Well, you see, since I'm old, I used to, when I camped in a trailer, it was one of those old-fashioned aluminum bread pots, as I called it, that's shaped like a toaster. When I was in Boy Scouts, that's when I did in the tent. Yes, I was a Boy Scout. And under the stars, when I was just horsing around when I was a teen, just lie out in the night air and go to sleep what do they call those things? Like a ground sheet and the sleeping bag on top of it. But I didn't do that often, though, sleeping outside, but I have done. Number three, have you ever made a campfire? Well, what would camping be without a campfire? And yes, I have. I have made a campfire. And no, I did not use two sticks. Besides, I think that's a myth, really, to tell you the truth. But I never used two sticks. Wait a minute. Yes, you can use two sticks. And there was like across, and you go like this, like it sounds like a bowl, and you keep on going like that on a piece of flint. Yes, you can. But I never done that. Number four, what would your camping activities? What would be your camping? Now, it just being plain lazy, just get one of those lawn chairs, go down by the lake, and just sit there and look stupid. I can't keep my pipe lit for some reason. For some reason, I can't keep the blade pipe lit. I guess I didn't pack it right, that's why. Well, let's try again. But as I said, like smoking a pipe, sitting down by the lake, and just lean back and think about nothing. That would be my activities now. Now, when I was younger, well, we did everything, you know, like play frisbee or, you know, anything, really. Because our parents didn't want us around. They tell us to go drown in the lake or something. Can you cook on an open fire? Yes, I can. Like especially hot dogs or hamburgers. I usually put the hot dog through a stick or a skewer, and, you know, just hold it there and just sit there and watch it cook. Marshmallows, same thing. Well, actually, that's not cooking. Or We used to bring up our old rack from our stove and put on a few stones and put this rack on it, and you know, it's why I can't cook. Do you have a camping story? If so, tell it. No, I do not. And in other words, I don't have no camping story, like ghost stories or anything like that. Or do I? Nope, I don't have any camping stories that I can share. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until next time, take care.